The Netherworld. A lawless world filled with vicious monsters. The number of Netherworlds has expanded with the rise of demons powerful enough to rule such worlds. The Overlords. Now, another world is about to fall prey to such darkness.
Gonna go through with this? You don't have to do this, you know. I can go and find Xenon myself.
Oh, yes, we do. We've already searched for him and we haven't even found a clue. Besides, we've already finished all the preparations to summon him. Fried dragon, fairy oil, the surest sword, clown shoes, and a worm bone. It's all here. Now we just need to sacrifice a bit of life energy to summon Xenon. I hope. You just concentrate on defeating Overlord Xenon when he's summoned, okay?
Honey, this summon is gonna take more than just a little life. We're gonna die!
Yeah, that's enough complaining. We need to sacrifice some life in order to summon Overlord Xenon. Besides, you're all demons. It's a year or two off your life. You'll probably spoil them anyway. What? Don't you want to be human again? Do you want all my hard work over the last 15 years to go to waste?
But me and Tardo were born demons. We don't care about being human.
Oh, ho, ho, ho. Shut up, brat. Mommy still wants to be human again. So be a good little sacrifice now.
You call this good mothering? If you really need life energy, you can use mine, you know.
Don't be absurd. You're the only human left in this world. Everyone else turned into monsters. We can't waste any of your precious life.
I don't like this at all. Using sacrifices is just plain wrong. Only fair fights are worth fighting. That's just my style.
Okay, you voiced your opinion. Now get ready for the summoning ritual.
Did you even hear me? Devil woman?
Oh, but I am a devil. Thanks to Xenon's curse, I have no conscience. Wrong.
We'll be right back.
What happened? Where am I?
It's a girl?
Well, she sure is cute for an overlord.
You've gotta be kidding! She's Overlord Zenon?
Overlord Zenon? Do you know my father?
Father? Wait! You? You're Zenon's!
That I am, for I am Rosalyn, the one and only daughter of Overlord Zenon.
Oh, you can't be serious!
Overlord Zenon has a daughter. You'd think we would have heard about something like that.
I can't wait to tell Bridget about this! But how do we know if she really is Overlord Zenon's daughter?
Hey, you've got a point. Hey, Toots, are you really the Overlord's daughter?
How dare you address me as Toots? Do you not know the proper way to speak to a princess? And to question my lineage, even after witnessing my noble visage, you people are truly deprived.
Yeah, just answer the question.
Very well. My heart is as broad as the night sky. Now behold my undeniable proof. Surely you must recognize this emblem of the four-leaf clover.
Oh, that four-leaf clover is...
the symbol of Overlord Zenon! Indeed, you are not as ignorant as your garb and demeanor suggest. This emblem is the ultimate proof of my heritage. It is the bond between our souls as father and daughter.
The four-leaf clover is the mark of Zenon. The three-leaf clover is the mark of Zenon's curse that we all bear. Unlike ours, it is said that only those close to Zenon himself bear the mark of the four-leaf clover. It looks like she really is his daughter.
See, Adele? This is great! We can use her as a hostage! Oh!
Are you nuts? This isn't good at all!
Me? A hostage? Don't be absurd! I simply am not hostage material. But we performed the ritual. In the name of Adele, I summon Zenon. Those are the terms. Until Adele meets Overlord Zenon, your highness is bound by the ritual to stay by Adele's side.
You can't disregard these conditions, can you?
Stupid summoning rituals. I can disregard the terms of a summoning ritual. However unpleasant, there is nothing I can do.
Whoa, wait! You're kidding, right? You don't really expect me to go out looking for Zenon with her, do you?
What's the problem? Be a man! You can't give up now. What about all that fair fight nonsense?
Mm-hmm.